स्मारकों की सुंदरता, विविध संस्कृति के लोग, अंधेरे की रोशनी के रूप में यातायात। बिरयानी एकमात्र भावना के रूप में हैदराबाद नाम का एक शहर रखता है। When you think of Hyderabad, the first thing strikes in the mind is about Charminar, biryani and Irani chai. But there are some other architectural landmarks which are not known to many of them. Hyderabad is a city of everlasting change with hundreds of years with history, culture and traditions. A city keep up with time and progress with time. That is why a number of metrics for the period appear here. It holds the value of generation. These are visible from any prime locations and can be seen on any prime landmarks, and these are our clock towers. They can be found in markets, masjids, churches and even at the crossroads. These towers always remind us the value of time. When people hear about the word clock tower, they just visualize either Secunderabad clock tower, Mozam Jahim market clock tower or Sultan Bazaar. But there are some more clock towers which have a very long history. The city of pearls is filled with clock towers in different localities. They are Mehboob Chowk Clock Tower, Monda Market Clock Tower, Chowmala Western Gate Clock Tower, James Street Police Station Clock Tower. Mozam Jahim Market Clock Tower. In the year 1908, the city of Hyderabad was hit by a massive flood. In the year 1912, the 7th Nizam, Mir Usman Ali Khan, formed the City Development Board. The board is headed by his second son, Sujat Ali Khan. Already, there are several markets in the city such as Mehboob Ouch, Residency Bazaar and Begum Bazaar. The Mozahi Market was built between the years 1933-35 to provide all kinds of goods, fruits and groceries. The entire market was built of stones and a tall tower was built on top. There were four sides of the dome, then the clock tower of Mozam Jahi Market is built. Clock Tower at Sultan Bazaar is one of the biggest and most beautiful heritage building at intervals the city. It's near Badi Chowdi, which is an outstanding place throughout the times of Nizams. The clock tower in Sultan Bazaar has a prominent role. The clock has been removed from the tower at the time of renovation. It is now completely dysfunctional. This was the place where Indian national flag was first hoisted in the midnight of August 14, 1947 by a gallant locksmith Narsimhulu. Braving the dire consequences of such a patriotic act in the state of Hyderabad, ruled by Nizam. Charminar Clock Tower. The 150-year grand old British clock of the famed Charminar Monument, set on the east bank of the Musi River in the erstwhile Nawabi city of the south, was started in the year 1962. This 150-year-old British clock, which now adorns the Charminar, was brought to Hyderabad from London during the regime of 6th Nizam of Hyderabad, Mir Mehboob Ali Khan.
वो वॉच बाहर वॉच कंपनी की तरफ से लगाई गई थी जो कि 200 से 300 साल पुरानी है उसका मेंटेनेंस वायद वॉच कंपनी की तरफ से किया जाता है हफ्ते में वीकली एक खुद आके उसको सेटिंग की जाती है उसकी साफ सफाई की जाती है और वो घंटे भी देती है वक्त के हिसाब से अपने को घंटे देती है
चौमाला पैलेस क्लॉक टावर चौमाला पैलेस वॉज द सीट ऑफ द आसफ जाही डायनेस्टी where the Nizams entertained their official guests and royal visitors. The clock tower is located at the western gate of this place. The clock above the main gate to Chowmala Palace is affectionately called Askilwat Clock. It has been ticking away for around 250 years. This is situated at Council Hall and a bungalow inside its premises. Birla Mandir, is a Hindu temple built on a 280-feet high hillock called Naubad Pahad on a 13 acres plot. The construction took 10 years and was opened in the year 1976 by Swami Ranganathananda of Ramakrishna Mission. The clock tower on the Birla Mandir is 25 years old and it is maintained by the Birla Mandir authorities. James Street Clock Tower. This clock tower was gifted in the year 1900 by Diwan Bahadur Ram Gopal Seth, a Rajasthani financial trader who made it big in Hyderabad. The area is named after the trader as Ram Gopal Pet, and it is still a hub of trade and business. Bustling Rani Ganj and heart-shaped Hussein Sagar area under its jurisdiction. Mehboob Chowk Clock Tower. The Mehboob Chowk area is considered to be an important part of Hyderabad architectural heritage. The clock tower is created in the midst of the small garden and has a history of 126 years old. The tower is a five-story architectural clock tower which was built in 1892 by the Prime Minister of Hyderabad, Asman Jah. It has four large clocks on its sides which enable the time to be seen from any direction. The clock tower is designed in the Turkish style. The tower is located west of the Charminar near from Lad Bazar. Kachiguda Railway Station Clock Tower. The 103-year-old Kachiguda Railway Station has several added attractions. Passengers can now not only admire the architectural beauty, the historical railway station has clock tower and it has its own significance. The station was first built during the period of Nizams, Osman Ali Khan, to create wider connectivity for the state to western cities like Mumbai through the railway junction at Wadi.
This is one of the oldest stations in Telangana. It has been counted as one of the heritageous buildings. Construction, which has been built in the regime of Nizams.
Monda Market's clock tower and also to Jail Khana, located near the market. It has the 110 years of history by British Army units. It is situated near to the Lane Jail building. It is an 80-year-old house that is probably the most ornate house in the locality. However, due to negligence, the structure was dilapidated. Secunderabad Clock Tower. The Secunderabad Clock Tower was inaugurated by resident Sir Trevor John Sheesley Plowden on 1st Feb 1897. The clock on the tower was denoted by Diwan Bahadur Seth Lakshmi Narayan Ram Gopal, a businessman. The tower was declared a heritage structure in the twin cities of Hyderabad, Secunderabad. Secunderabad Railway Station Clock Tower. The electromechanical clock, which was installed atop the railway station by Ramesh Watch Company in 1992, is said to be one of the oldest ones in the city. The clock served as one of the key attractions at the railway station and was looked after by the signal and telecommunication wing for the past years. The clock has been replaced with a digital one at the time of renovation. St. George Church, in the heartland of the Muslim rule, the state of Nizam, southern India. The oldest church, St. George's, had a very close link with the colonial past and the link continues without any break. The church has a clock on it and was gifted by the Nizams of Hyderabad. The second style inside the clock is in the shape of Jesus Christ cross. At present, the clock is not functioning. This church is the oldest church in the city of Hyderabad, Telangana, India, built in 1844 AD by the Church Missionary Society in 1947. Having been a part of Hyderabad since 1870, St. Joseph's has seen the city grow around it. The Nizam was the frequent visitor to the church and he gifted the clock and the bell to the church authorities. The bell was imported from London. The bells are tuned in such a way that hymns can played on them. Once upon a time, which used to be standing with dignity, royalty and pride, are now fading away due to a lot of encroachments and negligence from the authorities. They stand tall, unnoticed as sentinels of the glorious past. Though they form an important part of the city's heritage, the clock towers are neglected a lot.